Now the police are going to be after me. I've got a new fast toy, kind of. Not that boy toy, this thing. I like them black. Last year, someone brought up a Mazda protege.
Fuck, a bee just landed on my shoulder.
It's under your shirt, dude.
Fuck!
Turn around. Nope. You're not having the best of luck with bees here anymore.
It's going to be World War B again, that's for sure.
That's the problem with Canada. The bees suck. And so do the squatters. Anyways, this car had a problem. It was the timing belt. It was all raggedy, and after one day of driving just a little bit, it died, and nobody last year could figure out what was wrong. So I spent the 3 hours a day and changed it. It's a 1.8 5-speed, runs perfect, great clutch. Let's see how many kilometers it's got. Yeah, she's a protege. Oh yeah, still a spring chicken. Oh, and a tack. Well, let's see how she sounds. She's already got no exhaust. We already got her running after changing the timing belt. A little pumpage for some people that like it. Sweet. Oh, I bet she's fast. Let's take her out and find out. Well, purrs like a veritable kitten. Well, it did cost $47.99 plus tax for the belt, so let's go for a ride. So, a little maiden voyage before the sun sets. Gotta be kind to the grass. Sometimes. This is maybe my new favorite farm car. Drives like new too. Gotta love it. Dusted. Sure came alive, probably because I took the exhaust off. Show you all that was wrong with it. Well, other than the timing belt. There you go. Someone gave it a nice kiss, so it was a wasted car. Oh well, good enough for Davidsfarm. Punch it! what I'm up to. There's the one we saved off the Nissan. We made a totally redneck ricer. We can still put that on Rick's Nissan if he ever gets motivated enough.
Maybe I don't want.
But my new one's much more shiny. And I've already taken the shitty exhaust seal off and noticed that this is a reversible manifold. Well, not 100%. The four outside bolts are just right. They can be flipped. But I'll have to pop a couple new holes in when I flip it. It's got that semi-header. Just another access hole in the hood. Mount this like that, but of course standing straight up. Got to put a flapper on, keep the rain out, just like the last one. And we'll have something faster and much better than the Nissan, that's for sure. And this time we won't jump it because it sucks that it's got an aluminum oil pan, so she's just going to be a daily high-speed driver. Something to get into police chases with. Let the mod begin. Sweet, they're all coming out.